guys, how's it going? It's Ashley, and welcome to the vlog. it's been a while, has it? What day is it? Saturday. So that means I'm going to the Lotus Festival, which, holy crap, this lighting. There's like a lot of trees here, so it's just like weird. But I'm heading downtown right now for the Lotus Festival, so that's gonna be cool. And I'm bringing you guys with me because I have no friends. I'm kidding, I have friends. But I'm gonna like share this experience with you so that like you can experience this too. And yeah, it's gonna be cool, it's gonna be fun. Let's go. Oh my gosh, there's a squirrel over there. Do you see it? Where'd he go? Squirrel. Easily distracted. Squirrel. There he goes. I'm not lost. What are you talking about? I'm 18. That's impossible. I'm kidding. Look at this. Someone set up their hammocks like that. That's awesome. Sweet. All right, let's go over here.
She's on her tender knee. With this amazing singer from Spain, from Santander, Irene Atienza.
Oh my gosh, like Bloomington just has like such a good vibe when it comes to like vegan and vegetarian options and stuff, and like pretty much everywhere that you see a trash can there's always like a recycling bin, and it just makes me so happy. Like, it's a good place.
And they said, let's keep it simple, making movies is a band whose music is a form of protest. Now put your hands together and welcome Making Movies!
The seasons teach me how to make amends. I heard you speak, baby. Come again. Thank you. than yesterday.
Tonight, our son engineer in the front, Monsieur Julien Bradetta.